They gave you what?
Like, they give it you out of nowhere. You can't request that at all.
God damn it. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream today. Hope everybody's having a good day. Decent afternoon, decent morning, decent evening, wherever you happen to be.
What's that? I've
been playing a little bit of League. And then we may swap over to play some Minecraft, because I did promise y'all that.
Oh. Well, clearly, let me go sleep, because I'm going to sleep in like 8:30, so 9, 10, 11, like 3 hours.
Okay.
Well, not really, but you know. Unless Last comes on, then I'll probably be up until 4:30. I mean, you can join if you want, but you know, you're both streaming and it'll just be awkward, you know.
Right.
Streaming in one lobby. Seriously, this game just gave me Galio. Right.
It
this
did?
Round. Yeah, where? This round is basically GG.
And I got Teemo.
Nice. So we both got the mains. Alright, that's okay. That's cool. Well, guess I'm getting level 30 then. I literally need 49 points, so win or lose, I'm set.
Fucking GG.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take MF to the... Ah, shit, I'm
pissed out. 1 second.
I'm gonna take MF to the swamp.
She's like, throw me again.
I throw that drawing. That's my dick right there with me.
Fuzzy cat! Come here! Fat cat.
Hey, you got a cat?
Yeah.
Gay.
She's a Russian blue calico mix.
Don't care, gay. No, actually, no. That's not allowed to get. Never mind. You're off the hook. Russian blue? Wait, blue?
Yeah, Russian blue.
So, wait.
So she's silver.
Ah, right.
She's silver, but she's got, like, little patches of, like, what looks like rust in her fur from the calico.
Nice, that's cool. How much do you have to pay? I bet you have to pay through the ass for that cat.
Nope, because she's not a purebred. I was about to say, she is mixed with a calico, so she's not a purebred.
Ah, that's okay, that's okay. Well, still, I mean, you know, they're both very rare. So.
But I did pay $100 for her.
Well, that's okay. What does she do?
What does she do?
Yeah, you know, does she just, like, hang about, or?
Oh, yeah, she just sits about, looks pretty. Gives us robe and attention and stuff like that. She's a real, real sweet, sweet cat.
That's cool. So she's a real. So people might say she's a real sweet pussy. Hey.
It's true. Oh, squints. Squints. Oh man, the load. Come on with the load.
Lol, when that one person I've tried.
Look at this shit. 50%. Hurry your ass up. Let's fucking do this.
Minions have spawned.
Eat poison ass bag. You shit ass. Get out of here. It's all good. I think we lost Galley. So we're having a little bit of trouble. A little rough arena over here. Dead. Fucking got one. Ow. Can't even get out from underneath the tower. It definitely appears like we lost our Galio. Right. Seem to be doing okay without him. Thank you. Are you back?
Yeah,
made it back in, huh?
Yeah, man, I don't know what the fuck happened. Waiting for it to load up now. Oh, so we win and losing.
It's even right now.
What's the score?
7-7. We're even. turrets are the same. Even. It's all even.
Okay.
Except we just got two more kills. Suck it!
Go on.
That was it. We got two more kills.
Hey, you're like, I fought a lot of fucking more. I want to feed you, okay?
Alright.
Hello. Have you got level 30, right?
Huh?
You've got level 30, right?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, cool. We're gonna do ranked, but we're gonna do 3v3. So, if you pick Timo and I pick Delio, I think we can carry you with you.
Alright. You missed, you punk. Oh, you got me. Damn it. I guess it was inevitable. Had to die eventually. Guess that gives me a chance to get a lot more powerful. But we might lose the turret. Yeah, we're gonna lose that turret. No, that's not gonna work here. We're just gonna kill that. Eat poison, asshats. Get rid of your stupid turret, too. Now, what are you gonna do, punk? You got shit now. Dead. 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 Oh god, Karthus. Karthus hurts. Fuck you, Karthus. Ow. Hearth is getting y'all. Man, you better stop. That poison will kill you. Yeah, jump on there. That's a good move. You did it. That's fine. That's fine. See how it is. Get 'em, boys. How you do that? Front line of the shroomed them up. Combat shroom. Boom, poison all of them. Shut their shit down. Probably wasn't our best moment standing there in his ability. Yeah, right. That's not even gonna be able to build. Got one. Not before I drop the mushroom. There you go. Eat that mushroom, asshat. Get out of his circle! Get out of his circle! That was a good shot. No, don't run. You get your ass back here. I'll see how it is. I'll see how it is. We doing that? Eat mushrooms, assholes. Mushrooms. Still didn't kill me. Fuck off, asshole. Fuck off, asshole. Oh, the son of bitches are starting to get wise to my shrooms.
Oh shit.
Oh well, tried. You do know that your mic has been silenced, like, that whole match, right? So I don't know if you're talking about it. I can't hear you.
What's up?
Oh, I was just saying, like, I didn't know if you were talking or not.
No, man, that was good. Oh, my God. Let me update my game one sec.
Okay.
See, I would love to wait for my friend, but then I can't, because, you're doing the screen, I think. Join this screen. It's my friend's Discord. Well, I guess we're playing with two streamers in one lobby.
Nah, that should be alright.
Don't get intimidated by last, it's time to shut the fuck up. That's what I do.
It'll be all good. Bless you, honey.
Who's that?
My girlfriend. Do 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 do. Do do do.
That's it, I'm getting a girlfriend. Honestly, man, it's boring. See, the problem is I used to go to college. No, I don't. Only because I got kicked out because I beat the shit out of two people.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Well, there was bullying again. What do you want me to do? Stand on my side?
Nah. But, you know, just because you did the right thing doesn't matter, you know. I mean, doesn't usually mean that it's going to matter.
Not really. I just felt good. I was having a bad day anyway. I just really felt good to beat the shit out of those two, honestly. And to make it better, one of them was a MMA amateur. I was like, wow, you must be really trash.
He must be a serious amateur.
No, the problem is, like, I'm a gypsy. That's why. He lost and I won. That's the only reason.
Damn it, my nose is just like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we getting an invite? What's going on?
I'm update. Fucking updates.
Oh yeah, you're still updating.
Yeah. You put Lewis Cleaver's name in. Absolute prick.
That Boston accent. Better not. That accent is so thick.
Do you know what else is thick?
Don't.
Rihanna.
Oh, don't you say something else.
What?
Nothing.
Do you know what I'm gonna do just to piss off last? I'm gonna put a bunch of dirty pictures on there, like porn pictures. I'm not joking, I'm literally gonna put porn pictures on. Like tonight, just right before I go to sleep, I'm gonna put a shitload of porn pictures on.
That'll do it.
Yeah, nice. I got underbow porn. The Penta. Right, now I need to go to profile, go to ranked. Nice, I can do it. Okay, now do collection, go on rooms. I'm not just getting normal questions. I'll go to power. Maybe attack speed on this one. Okay. So, have you got 16 characters?
No.
Oh well, we can do ranked flexed. Flex, I mean. Not flexed. Oh my god, I don't have 16 characters. What the fuck? Okay, let me check this. It's, so, go on. Flex. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Holy shit, I need 6 more characters. Yeah. Are you joining?
Joining what?
I sent you an email like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, I don't have any invites.
Wait. Ranked, flex. Can you join? Have you got an invite? Oh no.
Nope.
Wait, wait. Do me a favor. Go and play. Go and twist the tree line, and then just tell me what comes up. Does it come blind pick and then ranked flexed, right?
Following member must own at least 12 champions to play ranked.
So I got 12 champions. Okay. How many champions do you own?
Like 4 or 5. That's what I'm saying. I don't play a lot. I just play the characters I like to play.
I really want to play a lot. Ranked.
Just play ranked, man. I was about to say, I just go play Minecraft.
No, I can't, man. It's like, I got this rule when there's, when I'm with someone else. Unless, if last, well, I mean, I don't know, if you want to jump onto Minecraft, that's your choice. If you want to stay with me, I'll play draft pick into.
Play what?
Draft pick.
Yeah, we could try draft pick. I just suck really bad.
be my support. No, pick bot, or...
That's what I'm best at.
pick bot, or... No, don't pick support as your mate. I'll be your support so I can, you know...
That's the only thing I know how to play, though, is supports.
What about Teemo?
Well, I mean, that's, like, the only one I have, and he's a top.
Well, pick top and bot. Have you got any bot characters? Are you good at bot?
Not really. Just support.
Okay. I guess I'll have to go to top. No, I'll be... have you not got any... characters?
No. Like I said, I've got Lux, Zaline, Sona, Soraka, Teemo, and I think that's it. I've got nothing but support and Teemo.
Let me check if Teemo can go bot. Champion GG. Search Teemo. Hey, Timo can go bot.
Alright, well, let's try one.
Oh, no, he can't. No, he can't. It's top character only. Never mind.
It don't matter. I don't care.
Well, if you go jump on Minecraft, I'll just play with you tomorrow. Because I really want to. It's my first day. I really want to play Minecraft.
Alright, go play ranked, man. That's what I'm saying. Like, because I really don't care one way or another. I only play this game, like, you know, for the funsies.
Yeah, no, we'll definitely play tomorrow. But, like, proper.
Yeah, hey, we can do that. No problem, man.
Because, trust me, I'll be bored of ranked tomorrow.
Get it all out of your system today.
Yes!
Alright, man. Let me go ahead and pop back in my stream room.
Alright, man. I'll
but, yeah, I will talk to you tomorrow for sure.
Yep.
Alright. Minecraft time. Let's try Crash Landing again. I really want to actually get through this pack because I heard it's got a lot of cool stuff in it. Gonna describe it real good. That's why they stopped you. We'll get going in just a second, everybody. Come on. Hold up. Let's get some tunes going. There we go. Thank you. pebbles. There's seven, we need one more to make a furnace, and then we'll see if we can actually smelt anything. Give me pebbles, you butt. Eight. There's just a furnace. But can you use this stuff to like smelt? I don't even know if you can, man. I need more stone though. See, that don't work. I was afraid of that. Shit. Will this burn? That burns. Okay, we might be able to do this then. We're seeing pebbles like crazy. That ain't shit. I need some serious pebblage going on, man. I got 3 eggs. I'm gonna try to make a chicken. Probably ain't gonna work. We're gonna starve to death. Transpond fluid like out of the air. That's what I'm trying to do. Come on, bitch. Swiggity, swooty. Boom. 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 Don't Don't run. Get your ass back here, bitch. Kapow. Oh, shit. That one's empty. Auto reload? Yeah, it does. Nice. It ain't got very many shots in it. Skadoosh. 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 Oh, out of ammo. Well, now we're doomed. Okay, it's getting a little dangerous. We're gonna close that. Camel pack in there. Let's see. Water, water, water. Fill our pouch back up. Put that on. We should be golden now for a second. If I can survive off of zombie flesh or not. Try, I guess. I don't really know what else to do. There's just so many damn zombies. And now we're starving to death. I know that me attacking shit is not helping, but fuck, I gotta do something. Gonna die. Not gonna make it. All right, we're gonna go ahead and restart. I know there's a way to do this. Figure this out. Okay.
Hello and welcome. Strong box.
gun. Spare ammo. Come on. There we go. Put that in there. Quest delivery system. We'll put that over there. So I don't believe that there's anything else here that I'm supposed to be able to get. At least not as far as I know. We could try to dig out some of the ship though. Am I starting to get a heat stroke? You're mailing image to address book. What is wrong with me? Considering that's like all he does every day. Can replicate needed items if provided with the raw materials. My capacity is limited at this point, so I can't provide much. Sift some of the dust to get bone meal. With that one dust and one bottle of water, I can provide you an essential survival material. I don't know, honey. You mean this? It's right here. Shit, our temperature is getting up there. Oh shit, how did I get a freaking fish? Hold on a minute. What are the chances to get a fish? 1% chance to get a fish. How the hell do you get fish out of dust? Who made this pack? There's the bone meal I needed. Okay. Make sure that you plant something in the dirt right away. Like, fucking what? What am I supposed to plant? I don't have anything I can plant. That doesn't make any sense. I will figure this out on my own. I'm not gonna look it up. Yeah, like seriously though, what am I supposed to plant in it? Either way, I have to wait till morning. Unless it's like one of those things where you can like bone meal it. Maybe? I don't know. See, that doesn't do anything. So, what exactly am I supposed to fucking put in there? Is there a way to make dirt? Water bottle. Four fresh water. What if I put bone meal? Sand, yeah, as I say, see, that doesn't do anything. Hold on a minute now. I am gonna have to look it up. Crash landing. Let me check the book one more time before I cheat. Way to get water. If you drop saplings in the liquid transponder, you will get a little bit. How do I get saplings? Oh, I have to choose a path, that's why. I'm gonna go the hard route. Submit, claim reward. Yeah, we're going the hard route. Fuck the easy way. I'm gonna go big or go home, buddy. Alright, so now the trick is to keep sifting this. Okay, we're good now. We got trees. That's all I needed. Damn, I was an idiot. Didn't even check all the quests. Dangus. Let me drink this cold bottle of water. I should drop my temp a little bit. And then we'll go here, put you there. Water bottle. Water bottle. Water bottle. Water bottle. Nice full water bottle. I mean water pack. Drink another cold bottle of water. Drop our temp some more. We've got enough to refill one more time. Excuse me. I do need some zombu flesh. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get any zombies to come close enough though, is the problem. It's all skeletons out there! We will do this. Come here, fucker. Spider. What the hell's your problem? Pew. 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 Oops, I missed. Pew. Pew. Oh. We don't want anything to do with that skeleton. We gotta kill him. Got ammo. Now we just seal it up till daytime. Have a little bit of jerky. Try to stay the fuck alive. Keep breaking down dust. Comes the sun. I feel like this is a good start with how much resources I've already gotten. Still not nearly enough stones. Okay, here we go. I knew there was gonna be something out here. Damn it! We're gonna die. Oh god. Okay, we know how to do it now though. Okay, here we go. Fast as we can. Gotta do this really quick. Grab that. Okay, yes, okay. Get the gun. Here. That. Get all of this. Get some ammo in there. Grab that. Go into here. Grab that. This. You down. Gotta go like right here, I think. Yep. And then haul ass back over here. Got it. All right. start digging out the ship. Much of our ship cleared out as we can real quick. There's only one problem that I'm having right now though, and that is that we do not have anything to build with that will stay up, because dust won't stay up. It's like sand, it just falls. At least I think so. Yeah, it just falls. I need to build out so I can grow a tree. Okay, I cement that. Okay, come on, we just need a little bit of bone meal. Here and plant this tree as soon as possible. Boom, tree's growing. Bone meal. Grow. Right, we got our wood. Might be able to pull this off. It's starting to get dark though, we're gonna have to hurry. Come on, give me a sapling, you asshole. There's a sapling. About to say shit. Alright, plant that sapling back. And bone meal. Come on, grow, grow, grow. Alright, alright. Gotta go back inside. Pebbles. Because I need a furnace. Hey, I got a fish. Ain't that some shit? Thank you. great start. We got enough for one stone. Shit. Alright, we got us a fucking barrel. So now we can start composting. Getting rough, but we're gonna make it. Maybe. Assuming everything goes as planned. But I need so much dust. Fucking spider. Come on down here, buddy. Whoa, how did you get in here, dude? Yeah, you gotta die. Got us some string. Not bad. We keep getting string, we can turn it into a fucking bed. Eat up. A sword, now that I think about it. Even if it's just a wooden sword, it's fucking better than nothing. Let's go put our books away. We got way too many fucking books on us. Thank you. Look at all of these zombies. Whoa, that sword broke in like 2 hits. Well, ain't that about a beach? Damn it. Damn the mobs. They just will not go away.
Most people nowadays say I have no time. Of course you don't. Because you are not aware of the present. You know, the present is represented on your watch by a hairline. That is as thin as possible as is consistent with visibility. And so everybody thinks the present is...
Eventually the sun's gotta come over the horizon. Alright, it's coming up. Fuck just hit me. Fuck was that?
Now, present is the only real time.
Oh, great.
And there isn't a future. And there never will be.
God damn it, dude. You're fucking kidding me. This is impossible. Alright, we're gonna have to try it on regular. I was kicking my ass. No. I refuse. We can do this. Oh yeah, I need to start digging out the ship. I keep forgetting. A whole shitload of dust real quick. We've got to try to find some way to plant a tree inside. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. But we really need that capability. Maybe if we were to go under the ship, maybe there's enough room down there. Hard route. I don't want to give up. I know I can do this. See if this is a viable option. gotta work. Because I obviously can't go outside until I'm geared. Okay, I think that's wide enough to grow a tree in. Shit, okay, we should be able to go out one more though. Yeah, we can. Okay. Tree down here. Thank you. Okay, we need to go one more out that way if we can. Which I believe we can. Yes, we can. Think that'll give us enough room? I'm not really 100% sure, though. We'll try it with a birch tree first. Fortify this place. Tired of living in fear. I can move this glass. I just realized that. God damn it. Fucking spiders. Thank you. works for that spot. That gives us 8 more pieces of glass to work with. I think what I'm actually going to do is pull these off, because I don't really need them. We survived our first night, though. That's never happened. Small miracles. Oh shit, I'm starving to death again. Let's fix that. Okay. Solid again. Shit. Gotta get our sapling back. Pray we get our sapling back. Otherwise we're gonna be stuck with birch. Come on, sapling. Please, 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 please. Oh shit, it's not looking like I'm gonna get it. Okay, there it is. Oh, I got 3 of them. Shit, yeah. Another tree real quick. This place as squared up as we can. That's nice. Alright. That should give us a decent bit more protection. If we can keep getting these, we can get more dirt. Then we can go for much longer. Alright, grow another one. It's alright, we should be able to get some more. Let's glass that up. This one. And this one. That works. Leave that one there for now. Okay. Sieve. Yeah. Is shit falling underneath there? Because I'm gonna be pissed. Mobs are underneath there. Filling that in completely then. Why am I getting nothing? That's the part that's bothering me. One stone so far. Yeah, this is not good. Does it say 8 or 3? I can't even tell. It says 3.